Welcome to episode 165 of the Flight Sim Historian. For this episode, we are going to be looking at the Heinkel He-280. The He-280 was a German twin turbojet fighter, the first such fighter aircraft in the world. It was first flown on the 22nd of September of 1940. There were nine built. It was designed by Robert Lusser, who also helped design the BF-109 and the Heinkel AG-219. The aircraft was powered by a pair of Heinkel AGS-8 turbojet engines with power outputs of 1,320 pounds of thrust each. The maximum speed of the AG-280 was 512 miles per hour, with a range of 230 miles and a service ceiling of 32,000 feet. The aircraft was armed with three 20mm cannons. So this is another freeware model. I believe it was done by J.R. Lucrini. Let's turn the sound on.
Thank you.
the Heinkel 280.